God has the undisputed sovereignty over the universe. Satan, an angel who failed because of pride, raged a war against God, lost, and was cast out. Now he deceives the whole earth, and his most important battlefield is human lives that were created in the image of God. As a result, through one man's offense, judgment came to all men, resulting in condemnation. However, through one man's righteous act, Jesus Christ, the free gift, came to all men, resulting in justification of life. On Resurrection Sunday, April 8th, 2012, live at BNBC at 6:30 p.m., witness Satan challenge against God in thy kingdom come.